Okay. Here's the deal. I am certain Jane, Joe, and Allison suspect me of slipping the drugs into Jane's drink.
Sydney, it's very common after you commit a crime to feel so guilty that you begin to think everyone knows you did it.
I'm not paranoid. I saw them refer to me at least twice.
As a suspect?
Yes. Just... And I am really ticked off that they would suspect me of doing something like that.
Sydney, you did do it.
Duh. Just tell me these pills won't get traced back to me.
Did anyone else's name come up in this conversation?
I'm not sure. Richard, I think.
You know, Sydney, when you play hot potato, the only way to win is to throw it to somebody else.
Meaning what?
The solution to your problem is in your hands. Well, your purse.
Please? I just left some sketches in Richard's office.